Old Deagle Rocket, brother. Old Deagle Rocket. Ree. GG's.
There's a couple more, I think. Oh, wow.
One shotgun shell left.
I
What's that?
Dinner.
Thanks, babe. Rip, I never know if you're live anymore. What's up, Drade? I think if you turn notifications on, you can make it send you a notification via email or mobile, I believe. But I actually don't know that much about YouTube. Dude, how are you, brother? I just barely started this thing. I didn't even know there was a solo pop-up cup today. Rip. Dude, I just bopped a lot of kids. I miss you, dude. I'm so glad you're here, bro. I definitely don't pull viewers on YouTube like I did on Twitch, but that's okay. Just gotta make the most of it, you know? I love streaming. I love you guys. I love video games. So I get to do what I love, dude. And that's why I got to keep trying to remind myself. Quick reload check. What's up with you, brother? What's new, dude? What's Gucci? Doing good, bro. You had 12 kill solo dub yesterday off stream. That seems to always happen to me off stream, too. Always, dude. When I play off stream, I just go off. And then I'm like, oh, I should be streaming this. I turn the stream on and I'm a bot. I swear, dude. You know what I'm talking about. It's like a real thing. Oh, 31 only, dude? Really? Fat rip, bro. The ban won't be forever. I know, but I honestly may just stay on YouTube, dude, if I end up liking it more. I'm a little resentful at Twitch, though. I think if they unbanned me, I would switch back because I did have a bigger presence there. So it's harder to... It feels like restarting from... scratch, you know, but at the same time, that's okay. Am I going to go back to Twitch? Possibly. That's what we were just talking about. I'm considering it. It depends when they remove the ban. If I do YouTube for a month, and what if I turn out I like it, and I start making YouTube videos, and my channel starts growing, and I'm like, this is a pretty cool platform, then I'll probably stick with it. But the chances of that are, like, not that likely. Most likely, when they lift the suspension, I will return. Most likely, anyway. Yeah, but put out good content and great gameplay, and you'll grow on any platform. Not true. You don't think that's true, JJ? You can be amazing at the game, be original, and still not get any growth? Yeah, I guess. Yep. I think a lot of it is, like, luck and timing and... it's a good part about... The way I go about things is, like, I don't actually trip on, like, my viewers or how much of this I'm getting or how much money I'm making. I just do streaming because I really love it, dude. I love connecting with people. Stop editing. Makes it by accident. True, church. You gotta put in the work, dude. You gotta be willing to put in the work. I think there's a lot of keys to it, dude. Consistency, being good to your people, having fun with it. There's a lot that goes to it, dude. Call me Jesse. Bet. How's your week been so far, Jesse? Dude, these things are so dumb, bro. Ooh, StreamAid just texted me, bruh. It's been okay. I don't know if I want to try another stretch res or just use the one I'm using right now. One of the best games I've ever had, but I've also had awful days. What are your current resolution? What is your current resolution set at? That's probably the proper phrasing. By 1080, I got you. I'm using 1600 by 1080. Oof, just got blasted. Rip. Been there once or twice or 2,000 times. I think I need to start some copyright-free music up, boys. Have an insane amount of homework so you can't do the pop-up tonight? Rip, dude. I love these pop-up cups, honestly. Making tunes? Right, dude. Hello, Mal. Fuck, how do you miss that, crew? No, he was so bad, dude.
What?
Oh no.
Non-copyright hype music. He was a bot. I know, dude, it happens sometimes. Copyrighty.
Is this even technology?
Do they just put CPAs in their software? Genius.
And I found another deduction for you.
Let's go. Oh, dude, I'm ordering something right now because I keep forgetting to. I actually need to turn this down here more. Like right there. Actually, that might be a hair too quiet. This is the one, dude. This is the one. Flexible jawline swivel. All right, give me 1 second. Ordered, dude. If I stream streams OBS, do I have to make my stream res the same as my Fortnite stretch res? Not identical, but like close. Fudge, bro. Looks like this is my loot for the game. Let's go. Oh shit, that scared me, boy. Oh my god. It would go under the ground, dude. Dude, I miss you guys. I miss streaming on Twitch, but I'm glad that I got it set up for YouTube. Oh, dude, you're not gonna believe the other thing that happened. So I freaking get suspended from Twitch, and somehow my OBS, all my scenes and everything, got erased. Nah, we'll keep the hunting rifle. Parkour. We haven't played together in over a month. Yeah. Play with many people often. I started to again a little. I think what I'm gonna start doing is every Saturday and Sunday, people that are active in my chat, I'm gonna play with. When is League starting? League's already going on. New season starts every 2 weeks. I see two dudes over here to the east. One's right here. He just ran underneath where I'm at. Kid was just begging for it, bro. Wouldn't leave me alone. Had to do it to him. Sniper rifle or rift? Both. I don't know what to do. I think I'm going to try to contact Riggs and two other people because no one seems to care and I feel like no one is actually committed. Yeah, I think I feel you. Getting the right team together is hard, dude. Just is. Just is, dude. Riggs is solid. I like Riggs. Hope I don't get killed right now. Oh, I'm alive. Yay. Easy game, easy life. Not in a toxic way, but it's not like everybody in Blink is going to be a good player in League. Yeah, you have to have the right team, dude. I think everyone in Blink has the potential. But it's like you said, the dedication piece is so important. I'm just W keying everything I see, dude. It's kind of a toxic way to play, but fuck it. Come on, dude. Yo, what up, Tane? How you doing, Tane? Much love, brother. In my opinion, who do I think would be a good team for Bleeg? Fuck, man. Really, anybody. Tane would be a good member. My dog has my microphone cord on him. Tane would be a good member. Goblin would be a good member. I just was checking this out, like, at work today, actually. But League, the schedule, squads is Wednesday, Friday, Sunday. Duos is Monday, Thursday, Saturday. So that's the hard part. They always launch at 7 p.m. Eastern, which is 5 p.m. for me. Play 5 games, an occasional requeue or reset. So the last game is around 10. So it's about a 3-hour commitment on those days. Oh my god. I just got fucking head dinked. Squads are Wednesdays. I'll tell you again. Squad League Wednesday, Friday, Sunday. Duo League Monday, Thursday, Saturday. Fortnite isn't that fun anymore. Sorry you feel that way. That's just your opinion though. But you're allowed to have your own opinion. Oh shit. Oh shit. Personal information. Read? Yo, crew, do you know what happened to Gapmaster? No, what happened to him? Is he alright? Solos just make you angry and don't feel fun to play? For sure. Hey, I'm messing around in the solo tournament right now, but let me know when you guys want to squad. You haven't streamed for a week? Can't wait for another game to become famous? You know you can play other games without them being famous. Jump fatigue on the final jump. Okay, I'll put this medkit on if this guy doesn't want to fight it. Okay, there we go. We're good. I told you to stream in Discord, but you're streaming right now. Oh, shiz. What's up, Bacon? How are you, brother? Yeah, I started this tournament super late, but whatever. I just felt like playing it and messing around. Ooh, look at that build fight. I want some of that action, dude. Much love, dude. Thanks for being here, brother. Oh, wow. They're still up there fighting, actually. Fuck it. Where's this dude's loot? I think it's like right here. Yeah. That's all we need, I guess. Right? What do we need from this guy? I just worked to those poor kids, dude. You're doing the best you've ever been. That's amazing. What's going on that's making it so good? I love to hear it. WTF, bro? fuck was that guy shooting me from then, dude? My mind is blown. .515 in a mile? Damn, bro. You're fast as fuck, dude. I remember I got like 8 minutes once and I was like, hell yeah! Let's go! I don't even think I'm eligible for kills anymore. I don't think kills give me any more points. Yeah. I should just play for placement here, but I still kind of want to W key everything. For the memes, bro. Didn't stick the landing, bro. Oof. When you're in a competitive event and you die to fall damage.
Any of my dinner, dude. Come on. Come on. Come on. Good boy. Go. Good boy.
Look at that dog, bro. I don't remember ever running a mile in over 7 minutes. Myth knows about that. What do you mean myth knows about that? Oh, that spot that I was just in? That was me just trying to get the dog to freaking leave me alone for a second. Sticking the landing in competitive events, yeah. I'm actually down not to fight anybody right now. Yo, JJ, Drade, any of you guys still here? Say what's up. I love y'all. That guy's just killing everybody, dude. Kinda wanna W key him, dude, for the memes. Should I W key him? Next person dies, we get 2 more points. What the fuck just happened, dude? It was like an earthquake. You're an idiot, dude. No, dude. I tried shooting. My gun would not fire in time. GG's. Me and that guy had more kills than anyone in the whole lobby, guaranteed. Invite sent, brother. Matt, ditch that squad you're with and join up, bro. I know it's your decision. I strongly recommend going back to Twitch when they lift your suspension. Why is that? I really think I want to start a YouTube channel that makes YouTube videos. Like here's a good example, dude. There you go. How to make an advanced edit course. Mongrel shows how to do the edit course. Best warm-up edit course. You went from 70 viewers a stream to 2, I know, dude. I feel like, though, dude, that, like, I built Twitch from nothing, right? I built it from the ground up. It took a lot of time. It took a year, dude. And I'm telling you, dude, like, 5-plus hours a day for a year of streaming. So I'm talking... Yeah, they emailed me back, and this is the concerning part, dude. So the first time they said, you're going to be suspended for 1 to 30 days. And now they're trying to say, indefinitely was the verbiage that they used. But I don't think they meant it, like, for a long time. I think they're still sticking to 1 to 30 days. But then I asked them even if they... are going to give me any of the money that is owed me, and they never responded to that, so it's kind of annoying, dude. It's pretty fucked up, actually. Yeah. Nothing I can do about it, man. I just got to make the most of it and try to stay positive, dude, and just keep grinding. And I'm super grateful that you're here. And Riggs, me and Jet2 playing Apex Legends. Nice. Dude, you don't have to send them another email. I'm gonna stick with YouTube till they lift it. I'm really not worried about it. I'll get through to them, I swear. I appreciate your thought. Hey, what's up, dude?
Hey, I just got done. Are you in the game?
No, I'm restarting Fortnite real quick.
Okay, I'll wait for you.
All right, bet. Dude, you're about to meet my business partner for the first time, dude. This dude's awesome. Load, load, load. Let's go, go, go. Hurry up. It's time to play. There's cheeks out there that need clapping. There's bots out here that need smashing. Yeehaw's back, Lamau, dude. Yo, what's up, dude? Oh shit, my comms are down. Hello, hello. What's up, buddy? Do you have the Black Knight shield on?
Red Knight.
I bet. I'm going to the hotel. Is there people here with us? I didn't see. Yeah, I hear. I avenged you.
Thank you.
I even took the L on him, dude. Now I'm just waiting for his boyfriend to show up any second. There he is.
Did you hit him?
Yeah, 65 white.
Just do it again. Do those bottle rockets do a lot of damage?
Nah, they're I think these things are trash. I guess if you placed them right though, and someone was like stuck in a 1x1, it could be pretty fun.
Right.
I'm just gonna go take a rift and then W key a team. The one is the moneymaker, though, if it hits key points and struggles and grinds. What do you mean? I'm confused. The glitch where I'm going slow as fuck.
Dude, that's been happening to me.
It's really annoying. Luckily there's another rift so I can try again. Oh, maybe I was just supposed to get the shield, that's it. That's better. What's up? It's Kyle. When do you get your Twitch account back? Not sure, dude. RIP. Oh, I see dudes.
Are you still taking all those shots?
What's that?
Are you single tapping those?
Nah, I'm holding it down. With the unsuppressed guard. The unsuppressed guard, you can do a pretty good job of holding it down.
It's just impressive they like all hit, you know?
Yeah, this guy's annoying, dude. He's waiting to try and snipe me. I'm out of mats, dude. $10 is loot. I literally don't have mats to get down. Oh, I have a redeploy. Nice. Now I got some mats. I wish they had more, but... Alright, we gotta go to W key on a different team now. Who shot at me? Where are you at? Show yourself.
Just do it again.
I don't see him, do you?
They could have been far as fuck.
I know. Little punks, dude. You wish you could donate money? I hate when other PC players... You crew, other PC players play console players, only rely on aim assist, but a lot of them don't. RIP, dude. I wish you could donate some money too. You can. You still can. You can donate to this stream. If you're actually serious about wanting to donate some money, I could show you the link. It's easy. Easy, easy. Ooh, hell yeah.
So, what does aim assist do?
Aim assist just basically helps console players hit their shots a little.
Does it actually work well or no?
Yeah. Yeah, it does. Where's that airplane? I want to land on it, dude. Okay. Okay, so that's coming from our old fight. Oh, there they are, back on that hill. It's really annoying that I'm stuck up, dude. I'm going so slow, dude. I'm a sitting duck. They should kill me. Oh, they're fighting. Good, good, good. I'm just gonna creep in here all slow, like.
Damn, that's annoying.
I don't care if I get killed, dude, because then you can come back to life. I almost... hope that one of these guys is good enough to actually clap me. Here he goes. Let's go, boys. A little 2v1, you got me. Other guy wants to stop chasing me, even though he's so annoying. Yeah, dude, I was watching your game. I saw that it said there was only three of whatever left. I was like, he's going to get the dub. He's going to get the dub. Is it my friend PlayStation 4? Yeah, he is, but he's playing on a mouse and keyboard, so he doesn't get to use aim assist. It was a 5-point round, so that's cool. Just annoying that you couldn't heal at all. Yeah, dude, it's so annoying when there's three left and they're both focusing you. Those are the games that feel so good when you win, though. That's when you take the L, dude. You gotta go to bed so you can be at best for track. Bet. Dude, Bacon, thank you for stopping by, man. You know I got much love for you, dude. Let me see the link to donate here. www.streamlabs.com/ I think it's BLNKKR3W. Yeah, that's it. We running some scrims? Nah, we're just playing for fun. You wanna go Mexico?
Yeah.
Yo, Dre, thank you for the sub, bro. Dude, you don't have to donate anything. You just being here means a lot. But if you want to donate, that's great, man. I appreciate it a ton. Don't miss it. Don't miss it. Is there other people here with us?
I saw one, yeah.
I bet. Oh, I see him. He's one shot. Dead. Let's go. I'm gonna watch the streams I missed at work tomorrow. I turn on alerts so you'll know when I'm on. Thank you, bro. Thank you. Yo, here's a mini for you if you need it. No, you're good.
Got him.
Will you jump, please? There. There's a blue tac shotgun up here if you want it.
What?
Yeah, blue tag.
I make him big, but I'm
not. My loadout's actually really good already, dude. I'm on a purple scar, blue pump, purple P90, 6 hand grenades, and a mini. There's a blue AK right here, too. I got a 50 pot for you right here, too.
I just found one.
Alright, I'll carry the extra one. I'm gonna leave a mini right here if you wanna carry it.
I have 6.
Oh, you do? Bet.
Damn. You see any extra pumps anywhere?
I haven't. Just that blue tack. Yo, Drade, I gotta warn you. Some of it was like experimental streams, so they were like 10 minutes long, and it was me just kind of messing around. I think I've only gotten to get like one really good stream in recently, and then tonight's going well so far, but my internet was having issues. My OBS started having issues. It was like one thing after another, dude.
Got another 50 over here if you can carry it.
Yeah, hell yeah. I do if you donated 10 grand, dude? I would probably do whatever you wanted me to, dude. I'll fucking do a cartwheel right now, bro. I would lose my shiz. Mom won't let me do that, Lamau. Dude, got a pretty good donation. This guy donated $200 a day or two before I was banned, and now I asked Twitch if they're gonna give me my money, and they haven't answered, dude. So I'm kind of like, y'all fucking sketch, bro, if you don't pay me. All together from the last 2 months of revenue, they would owe me around $2,000. So I'm kind of like, pay me, please. Pretty please. You wanna go hit these rifts? He said, if you donate crew $10,000, I'll drive to Arizona and rob them. Dude, if you came to Arizona, you know we'd be kicking it, bro. We'd be going, having some fun. I bet. There's rifts back here.
Yeah, there's another 50 right
here. Oh my god, I just took fall damage. Is there a 50 up there? Fuck it, I'll come get it. I must have ran right past that. Oh my god.
Yeah, it's over here now.
I got you. Thank you. What do you think? Fatal? Dude, Matt is such a traitor, bro.
I know. Who's he playing with?
I don't know. If I asked you to play, if you donated $10,000 and you asked me to play, I would play with you for the next freaking however long you wanted. Every day, dude. $10,000 goes a long way. There we go, no more fall damage. I don't know what you guys are talking about. What fall damage? Ooh, here, you want a purple P90?
I just found one. You prefer the blue SMG?
Yeah, I do.
How come?
I just feel like it's better, dude. I don't know, I just do well with it. I really like it. I have to check the stats on the guns these days. It's been a while since I've done that, but I'm wondering if the DPS is higher or lower. The one thing about the P90, the DPS, damage per second. The one thing I like about the P90 though, for sure, is the 40 round mag. Oh, this dude's right here, southeast. You see him? He's running and jumping with a sniper. He's got a boyfriend. .66 blue to him. Okay, I'm pushing this one.
Took 86 blue off the one over there.
Knock this one.
Getting shot behind me.
Oh no, this wall is fucking us. They're both hurt. Played. Yo, Grim, what's up, baby? My dude, good night. I've been sick for a while. I started Friday. I hope you feel better, dude. Maybe I let that bot kill me, dude. He riffs.
Fuck this dude.
He runs. What a bitch. You got this, dude. Clutch up. It's tax season anyways, so I'm good. Nice. Yes, it does. That's a nice vacation to Thailand right there, dude. Yes. Just have to watch out for lady boys. Oh my god. Lady boys in Thailand, dude. That's real. You do have to watch out for that, I hear. Storm's coming, but I think you're good. You could probably outrun this one. If not, I think I dropped a launch pad. Those guys were easy, dude. I should have been able to kill them.
I should have went down there and killed those dudes.
I missed an easy pump shot right off the bat. Though that fight started off kind of poor for me. They were both running up a hill. I took high ground on them. I peeked over and took a shot and missed. And like, how do you miss two people running up one ramp, dude? It takes a shitty shot to miss two people running up one ramp.
Right.
Do I want to play on Friday? I'm down. I'm going to start playing on Saturday and Sunday with everybody that subscribes to the YouTube channel, as long as they're active in the chat every day. So if they just come on viewer game day, if they just show up every Friday, like, hey, can we play now? I'm not going to play with them, but if they're here throughout the week and stuff, I will play with them, if that makes sense. So just try to be here and kick it with me as much as you can, dude. And we'll definitely get a bunch of games in together. You posted a link from your dub yesterday in Discord? Dope. I'll have to watch it. Do you want me to push to talk on, Luke, so you can't hear me talking to chat?
You're good, dude.
Alright. Ooh, he's in a 1x1 right there, I think. Or no, maybe he's not down there. Maybe he just kept running. I thought he was trying to storm keep you or whatever.
He's got to be somewhere around here.
It's long, but you had to post it on YouTube. Nice, dude. I'll have to watch it. Thanks, Luke. You the real MVP. Dre just said thanks, Luke, for carrying
me. Oh, thank you. Just trying to find this guy so I can either kill somebody or we can get in the next game.
Nah, dude, you got this. There's only 9 people left. Let them all kill each other and then just smoke the last guy. You guys look sweaty, dude. You got a campfire. He's on top of you. He dropped down. Good shit. Let's go. Use your campfire, bro.
I don't have one.
Oh, my bad. I thought I seen you pick one up. Maybe I'm tripping.
Unless I forgot how to change my trap. I don't use traps that often. No, I only got traps, I think.
If you look in your inventory, it would show you, but I'm sure you don't. If you haven't, you would find it by now. A little quick reload check. Three people left.
Is there a med kit anywhere?
You can take a bandage real quick.
Ooh. What would I do without you?
23 seconds till storm, but you're good. We'll definitely be able to outrun this one. Ooh, it sounds like a 1v1v1, or maybe they're just shooting down trees. It could be a 2v1.
Probably shouldn't just sit out here in the open.
Yeah, go zone, go zone. Biggest thing right now is just focus on rotation.
Oh my god.
Yo, shit happens, brother.
So much for that bandage. I was trying to build and then spin my ramp around to run down at an angle, but it didn't build the flat.
You got a 17 kill game. And I spammed. Put it up. Once you put it on Instagram, let me know the link and I'll check it out, dude. That sounds dope.
Ooh.
In there. They're trying to shoot your base out. They're little pussies, dude. Yeah, it's a 2v1 for sure. Oh no, they're fighting. This is beautiful. This is great. You should just go zone now, let them kill each other. Some bullshit. Heels. Bandies. You're not gonna have time to use them all before the storm gets to you. It's close. They're both focusing you.
Fuck, I like love and hate balloons. Fuck me.
That guy is such a sniper.
Balloon's a bad idea.
Damn, he's on 13 kills too.
I was also floating around like an idiot all slow.
You think he'll clutch this? No, you did great, dude. Let's see if he can pull it off. 14 kill dub. I was alive. I love wrecking kids in build fights. Dude, I've been side jumping people to take high ground. It works so good. That guy's fucked. He's so dead. Storm dead. Yep.
Damn. Well, it was because he doesn't get the kill.
Oh, it's in your highlights? Nice, Kyle, nice. I'll have to check it out for sure, for sure. Dude, make sure you got my notifications on, dude. Dude. Actually, I need to share my link right now on Twitter and tell people that we're live, bro. What am I doing with my life? Uptime, I have been streaming currently for a couple hours. No commands work on YouTube. I know, I need to set up my Nightbot really bad, dude. It was one of my goals today, but I just got super busy with real work. Go shifty. Yo, this marshmallow glider is freaking lit. Alright, there's at least one team with us. Oh, I missed the last pump. No, he's gonna be him. Free! He's so one shot. Nice try, nice try.
Fuck.
Have I tried Apex yet? You'll be honest, it isn't bad. I have not. I downloaded it, though. I definitely downloaded it. And I've been considering trying it. A lot of people are telling me it's pretty fun. Holy crap, dude. Vika brought me dinner, and guess what it is, dude?
What?
It's a pot roast, but, like, somehow she cut it in a weird way and, like, thinned it out. So it's kind of like a steak. But then she wrapped it with, like, put a bunch of cheese in the middle and spinach and then wrapped it. And now it's, like, almost like a meat burrito, dude. Look at that chat. Look at that shit. Fuck, that girl can cook, dude. I'm going Pleasant.
I'm gonna go Pleasant.
Probably a good idea that we stick together. Further the cause. Oh no, dude, I might fall drop short. I might fall drop short. Oh no, dude. I need you to come revive me.
What'd you do? What have you done now?
I don't know. Oh, wow.
What?
A, I like wow. that emote. And B, there's actually a llama right over here behind you.
What? That's mine. I should have let you die. Just kidding.
I'll split the mats with you and stuff. I just want the heals.
I need me some mats.
I got you.
There's no gun up here. Oh, we're rocking a common pistol between the two of us. We got this.
Don't worry, I got the firework things, dude. I'm gonna go check out this modern house, bro, and just pray that no one looted it, but someone always does. It's like the worst house, too. I don't like people that like this house. They're just wrong.
This is my favorite house.
They're just wrong.
Just kidding.
Oh, there's a chest. Okay, I got two minis for you, dude. All I have is that little scoped revolver and a hunting rifle, though, dude.
Oh, there's a guy running up to that house, dude.
No, there's not.
Yeah, there is, from the other side. I'm rocking the common pistol.
I bet. God, this guy fucking lasers me with a P90. This was a bad round. I'm sorry, dude. I shouldn't have been eating. I promise I'll step it up next round. I promise.
That was really great.
Phase _ ninja cool. Alright, I'll focus. Sorry, dude. I blew that one for his heart. I was extra careful getting my water there, making sure that my ass didn't show at all. Call it. Let's get it.
I'm going to try to head toward the back right. If you want to come with.
I bet. Oh no.
Oh gosh. Save me!
I'm gonna come to you right now. Where is it, dude?
In the building that I did not just go in.
Oh, right here? Shit.
Fuck that guy.
He was at 12. I hit him for 88. Good night. Night, Kyle. Much love, brother. I should have killed him before trying to rez. You know? That was my fault. Oh man, that was nice. Oh, I'm ready to clap cheeks now, dude. Yo, so I was reading up a little bit about keto diet, and that's the diet I'm currently on, or whatever. And, dude, so this is such a thing. Because your ketones are so high and your body's burning fat for energy instead of burning sugar and carbs, your body, if you don't eat certain, like, every often, your body goes into keto starvation. That's what they call it, and it just makes you feel like you're absolutely starving, dude. Isn't that crazy?
Hell yeah.
Don't go block yet. Hell yeah. That's why, like, when we were doing that interview today with that lady, and I was, eating, I felt bad, but at the same time I was like, I'm fucking starving, dude, and like, I know her from outside of work, so, you know?
Yeah. Fucking exhausted from all that.
That's that mental taxation, dude. It's a thing. It's definitely a real thing. Yo, there's a chest right there. You're missing it. You're missing it. There you go. I can't get to it, so I figured you one of us should get it. This water shit is so weird, dude.
You wanna come inside the main?
Yeah, I can come over to you.
I don't know if there's actually anything good in here. It looks pretty fucking empty.
I've never been in here.
So far, it's just an ammo chest.
It was weird, because you went up a different set of stairs, and it led you to a different floor than my set of stairs, and my set of stairs had a chest in it.
Nice.
It was a green AR. What's up? Yo, people are rolling up on us right now, dude. Right, I'm calling it. People are rolling us up from the west. Daddy. What's up, baby boy? Yeah, there they are. Wow. Okay. That's how you want to play it. Oh my god, dude, he's so bad.
Stay hard to daddy's stream.
I just completely lit the female one.
Here, do you have any minis?
No.
Here. Just drop two of them for you.
Thank you.
Are you taking this AR? Is this your AR?
No, I have one, I have one. I ended up using fucking balloons to go back up there.
Do you have rockets?
Nope. Oh, damn it. I feel like we probably can't break out of this either. Oh, no, we
can't. Dude, what if we ran out of mats down here? We'd be fucked.
No, 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 you can break out here. I got us a way out. Ooh, a chest. I always emote on people that use rocket launchers against me just because I hate explosives and I feel like they're overpowered and it's an easy strategy. But then again, I'm a hypocrite because... Oh, there's the other guys right here.
Hold on, I'm far away from you, dude. That was like zero mats.
Oh, he's so hurt. He's actually, he's still got a pretty good amount of health. He's coming to full kill.
Where are you?
It's all good. See, now's a good time to emote.
Would you take the gold AK or the blue AR?
Gold AK for me, but it's really optional, like they're both really good. I should have waited for you, my bad, dude.
You're good. Go try to get in some fights. Well, something happened here.
Yeah, right. I always wonder if a team landed here or if they rotated here. I feel like it's a bad place to land, but a good place to rotate from retail. It's actually a pretty good place to land, too, if you're trying to play low-key, but I'm not good at playing low-key. Unless I'm in a scrim, then I'm like the most low-key player you could ever imagine. Brother, you down to run some squads, or you just trying to play some duos? Dun dun dun. Let us play a few more duos, but if you kick it for a bit, then I'll jump into some games with you in a minute. Good shit, dude. How was your day, Dugan? He shot himself out. Mine was pretty good too, dude, actually. Dude, you were doing so good at evading those rockets, though. Go outside.
You wanna go out there? Go be free, buddy. Go live it up.
Did you see what I texted Matt? Yeah, my day was busy AF at work, dude. Can you hear me?
Yeah. Right. Can you hear me?
Yeah, now I can. You want to do a lazy links?
Sure.
You got your final name? What'd you end up going with? I like it.
You going to the main building?
Yeah. Yeah, there's actually a lot of motherfuckers coming, dude. Alright, bet.
Damn, every person is lower than me.
That's alright.
Thank you.
Oh shit, there's no roof there. Fuck that. Saw that one coming, dude. The second that I seen that dynamite come in, I was like, I'm dead. Dude, are you reading this shit? I'm texting Matt.
No. What does it say?
He said, you're a traitor. And he said, did I start streaming around 12 today? Nah. No. No, I didn't. That's weird if that happened. I started streaming... I like five, no, because I hung out with my son for a while. I took him for a walk and I played with him at the park and made him ride his little bike and stuff. Marshmallow
hammer? Do you have the hammer?
I don't think so. I'm going paradise. How do you get the hammer, Dugan? How do you get the Marshmallow Man hammer, dude? Is there challenges for it?
There was, and mine went away before I could complete him. Do they put like a time limit on that shit?
I don't know. That's some bullshit. I'll have to Google it.
I tried. I couldn't really find anything.
Pump and a scar, I'm ready to go. There's another pump out here on the flatbed truck, by the way. Oh, and I got another one
really?
On me. Yeah. Yeah, I'll bring it over to your house. Let me know if you find some shield. Here you go, I'm dropping a pump for you.
I got a mini for you.
There's a scar in here, too. I dropped you some, yeah, I dropped you some shotgun ammo too.
Cross you, sir.
Got us a launch pad. Did really nobody go paradise on that bus line, dude? Oh no, this dude in the tower. Knocked him with a grenade, dude. Let's go. That poor dude.
Did you really?
Yeah. I just 120'd his boyfriend. Dead. Blue pump for you in here. It was a challenge that you had 3 days to do, but it will come back because he will have another concert. Oh, okay. So next time he has a concert, hopefully they'll revive the challenge and then we can have an opportunity to get that pickaxe. Although I'm not going to lie to you, I didn't really like that pickaxe that much. It looks pretty cool though, but I just love the Galaxy one so much that it would take a lot out of a pickaxe for me to...
Where's the blue pump?
It's like on the fourth floor, I think. Yo, by the way, the snowmen out at the pool area, and one of your challenges is to put on snowmen in 3 different matches.
There's dudes coming.
Oh shit, yeah, they are.
I can't find this blue pump.
Ugh, I didn't hit him. He's in the middle now. No. Oh my god, there was 2 of them on me. There was a purple pump at the bottom of the elevator. Oh my god. I didn't see it, man. Rip, I know. I whiffed my pump shot. It was all downhill from there, dude.
Dude, my food's gonna be here in like 4 minutes, so maybe I shouldn't start this round.
Fuck it. Just go AFK during the round. Or are you done playing after once it gets there?
Probably for a little bit at least.
If you want, just back out. If you want. If you want, just try to land and kill somebody or something and just go like tilted by yourself and I'll play a solo duo against the rest of them.
Sounds good to me.
I'll try to get you that dub, dude. I'll play like it's a scrim, I'll play tight.
Now it says 7 hours.
I fucking hate when Uber Eats does that.
You on Paradise?
Yeah. You're liking the no stream delay? Haha, I think there's still like 10 seconds. Or less. I don't know how much, but it's not much.
I had to abandon ship. I didn't get a gun.
Me neither. Yet. Oh my god, first gun hunting rifle. Dude, I'll come over to you and we'll rift out of here. Come to me.
Do you have a rift?
Yeah. Ooh, AR. Get me. Go to this junkyard place. Go follow me. Or, yeah, that place. I start going the wrong way, I'm all follow me and I start going the wrong way.
Dude, I have a grenade and fucking dynamite.
I picked up an AR at the end, but I was still like, fuck this, let's get out of here, dude.
I have a grenade, dynamite, and fireworks.
Yeet! Yeah, yeet!
Shit.
Yo, I got minis for you, bruh. Where's the green AR? Do you have it?
Yeah.
Can I have either the AK or the AR? Either one. Whichever one you don't want.
Oh, Jesus. I didn't realize. I was just so desperate to get guns because I didn't have any.
I thought you were just like, fuck, Lawrence. I'm taking all the ARs, dude. I say we go back to these rifts, dude.
I really need a shotgun and nats.
Yeah, dude. I second both of those.
Got a launch pad.
Nice. Well, this round started off all bad.
I found a pump.
Dude, there was no chest or vending machine by the dinosaurs.
Now it says he's 2 minutes away.
You should just hit a rift and drop on the first team you see.
I don't see any rifts.
Over here? Yeah, yeah, there's a rift. No, you're destroying the chest! We're good, we're good, I got it. Woo. Alright, let's do this. Yeah, yeah, we got three rifts down here, we're good. Fuck it, I'm going Fatal Fields, dude. That's an AR, dude. There's a team right here in Fatal.
Wait for me. Dude, it says he's like at my house, but it kept saying 2 minutes. It's like he's just parked next to me.
No! If I had a shotgun, I could have won that fight. You gonna go eat?
Yeah, I think so, brother.
Alright, love you, bro. Peace.
Love you, man.
Yo, you guys want to get some games in, Drayden and Dugan? So hot in here right now. Yo, that second flick was easy, but that first one was nasty, bro. That was nice. Freaking bot, dude. Got a 5 a.m. wake up time tomorrow, just enjoying the stream. I bet me and Dugan will get some games in. No! Bop, kid. What's up, brother? Hello? Shit just got real. What's up, dude?
Oh, yeah. What's up, bro?
All right, well, later, dude. I marked tilted and you just like totally didn't jump. Over the top of Trump. It was actually an uncontested, which is kind of weird. People fighting at L's.
What you are.
You have a gun?
No.
Here you go. It's not much, but it's what I got. Dude, I love that gun. I slay out with that. Oh, I got minis for you. Here you go. Going over to UI, dude. I'm gonna clap these kids.
Sculpt revolver is actually not that
bad. I'm gonna go push this fight that's going on over here. Oh yeah, 23 white on one of them, 23 blue on another one of them. Yeah, it's a, oh my god, dude. Nice try. The suppressed pistol is so underrated. I agree, dude. Dude, I'm missing some easy pump shots right now. It kind of feels bad. Makes me want to do some Kovacs aim trainer right now. Why is it lagging? Let's go, paradise. Alright, time to pop off. I need to remember here. I'm going motel. Yo, what up, Rhino? How's your day going, brother? Is that you with the shotgun? You're always here? Dude, thank you, man. It means a lot. I'm restarting from the ground up. Here's a mini.
You want this tag?
Nah. Three? This is some off par loot, dude. We're silenced. This one is for you, Drade. We're gonna silence pistol the next guy that we see. Silence pistol only. This was the first drop, dude. How come nobody's here? Six white. He's one shot. Knocked. Nice. Whoa. Oh, you just had to put him out of his misery.
Yep.
I feel you. Do you have any small ammo? I'm gonna minigun the next guy, chat. We're gonna do challenges right now, dude. I can only kill someone with one gun at a time, dude. Yo, there's a medkit right here. I don't know if you could carry it. Where's this boy? I'm always here for you. I'm getting a SteelSeries keyboard tomorrow. Nice, dude. LOL bet. Why is Drade a bot? Oh, shit. It sounds like y'all need a 1v1 in Playground, dude. Where's the pissed off boyfriend, dude? Yo, there's two medkits, bro. If you're not gonna carry them, I will. Fuck it. Do you have the other one?
Yeah.
Oh, here you go. What's that? Is there? You love the Deagle so much, dude? Me too. The gun's so amazing.
But I can never find it early game.
The only time I don't like a Deagle is if I'm in a super populated position and it's my first and only gun. I'm like, fuck. Yo, these guys are gonna come try to take our rift, bro. Rotate to our rift ASAP.
They're landing on me.
Are they?
Yeah.
Alright, I'll see you later. I'm gonna hit this rift. I'm just kidding. I'm on my way. Shit, they're soccer sweats and I have to minigun one of them. Alright, bet.
God.
was just gonna add insult to injury. I got your back, Dugan. I'm not gonna let you go out like that. You ain't gonna sit there and spectate. We playing, dude. We playing Fortnite. He didn't want that smoke, LaMau, Drade, right? You know they came in cocky and confident, like they had these freaking, like they were the strongest men in the world, dude, and then they just got put down, dude. They got curb checked. They got pimp slapped.
They were actually bad, I guess. They just kept on spamming me with
I broke my rule of minigun only, though. I was like, you know what? I got to avenge Dugan right now, dude. They BM'd. I take offense when somebody BM's my boy.
Dude, that guy was horrible because he missed his first three shots with this shotgun.
They didn't seem that bad. They were trying like edit plays and building 90s pretty quick. And
the ace was the bad one. He missed three shotgun shots while I was not seeing the next spot.
The soccer skin seemed better. I seen her build on me. Yo, let's go Paradise again. Honestly, I'm just in the mood for hot dropping. How about you? Especially when I hit him for 171 with that pump to the dome. I'm sorry I lied, chat. I know I said I was going to kill him with the minigun, but I had to. I had to do it to him. He needed to understand there was consequences to BMing my boy, dude. I know, dude. What the fudge? Literally nobody?